Sam, are you done yet?
Hang on, the tube's jammed.
People are gonna start arriving at the party soon. This is our first time at college. I don't want people to think we're weird.
Whoops. Hey Lynn, check this out.
What did you do now?
It looks like one of those penta-whatevers. Ooh, I sacrificed my uptight roommate Lynn to the day.
It's demons, Sam, demons.
Well?
We didn't mean to, we were just joking around, it was an accident!
You summoned me here to your realm by accident?
We're so sorry, Mr. Demon Sir, we really didn't mean to!
What is this? This is glitter glue? You didn't even use blood! People use blood to summon me!
Please, we were just...
Well, I'm taking you two to hell with me right now! Pack your bags!
Wait, we can't! We have people coming over!
What? People? You got people coming over? Any, pure souls?
I don't know. Sure?
Well, then get me a pure soul, and I won't take you two deadbeats to hell with me. All right, then. See you both at midnight.
Oh, my God. Is this real? This can't be real. Sam, what do we do?
I don't know. What is the pure soul? Lynn, I don't want to go to hell. It's hot down there.
I can't believe this. I can't. This can't be real.
It doesn't even say anything. It's just boring contract stuff. It doesn't say what a pure soul is. Lynn, what do we do?
We have to find a pure soul.
But like, we can't just sacrifice some guy.
Of course we can. If we don't, we die.
Oh! Party!
Lynn, what do we do? How are we supposed to figure out who's pure?
Okay, well, we can interview everyone, but how are we gonna tell if they're telling the truth?
Hang on, I got this.
Hey everybody! Let's get fucking wasted! So, you'd say you're like a pretty pure soul, right? Like a pure person?
Oh yeah, I'm a totally pure soul. One time I saved a tortoise by throwing it back into the sea.
You know tortoises can't swim, right?
Yeah.
And that's why I'm not allowed within 40 meters of a pet store.
The teacher gave me a bad mark, so I keyed his car.
And it's not my fault she lost all her teeth.
Yeah, and so I shit in one of their socks.
And then he tattooed a dick on his forehead.
I'll never use an anal hook like that again.
Hello, are you okay?
No, I'm gonna die. I don't even care. I'm just gonna, whatever. Who cares, stupid? Why are you being so nice to me? Why aren't you drunk asshole like everyone else?
Oh, well, I'm the designated driver. I've got to make sure everybody gets home safe. Are you feeling okay?
Oh, wow. Hell is actually starting to sound kind of okay at this point. I wonder if they have Netflix.
Sam! Sam! I got it! I got a pure soul.
You did? You did? Who signed this? Lynn, were they pure? What did you do?
Who? Midnight already? Oh, the time zone! I am here!
Here, take it! We did what you wanted!
Oh, wow. Oh, you actually did it. I didn't think you'd actually go through with it. You know, just messing around, but here we are in Toronto. A couple of chicks willingly killing a stranger. You are all set to let this guy go to hell for you? Oh, that is awful. Oh, I feel disgusted. Sacrificing a random guy like that? You didn't even know him. They didn't even know you. Well, a deal's a deal. Just gonna take this nice guy to hell with me. Don't try to stop me. Taking this pure soul, leaving now, bullet train to hell. Don't try to stop me.
Wait! Actually, forget about it. It's all right. Just you just keep going over there. It's fine. Don't worry about it.
You two are such dicks.
So, how long do I have to stay here? Because I'm kind of the designated driver.
Leave any time you want. I was just gonna binge watch the new season of The Good Wife.
I love The Good Wife.
You? Like The Good Wife too?